Oh, this isn't the wall.
No.
I know. That's kept some time. But the hurt was far from nothing. The bugger was really loose and you don't get that mutation. Yes. This today is the worst day ever. Just put it in here. Anyway, I know we won, but they come over this way just to take on the invitation to our family. What may happen? The way was just kind of practicing the muscles.
Okay.
We should be done by now. Would you mind waiting right here then?
Alright!
And nothing will be done. I suppose we could wait a little longer. We've been good to skip the lead out.
Get back here.
Go together. Stuff you wouldn't get away.
In battle.
What are you going to do to us? You're not going to do anything to you. So stop your snooping instead of. Yes, we'll need you to do in battle.
Unbelievable!
It was you people who were dragging their heels and through intestines. Then quietly, lowering you as a weaver, fell here and get through intestines.
Yes, sir.
Right, sir. Let's get this gold. What's that? It would seem for the tiptoes ran off and left them. As I do in this one. Yeah, good picture. You got weird words, haven't you? What, the scooters? Was it a pain, whatever? It must be in your tongue like that. This one's not getting fancy. This must be Peter's friend. Right.
What?
No, I finally see what's keeping the attention so long. Maybe he was snacking in a letter to those, I think. Then what's this one is much not the matter. There's going to be some trouble and another. There's going to be close keeping this. Then I'll crush it with you. I don't know what this is. And this way Peach and Amy during the other comms post be taking this line. I bet they just forgot about us and went back to writing with us. No, I don't know. I'm positively hopeful. Why isn't at least I think the dream wasn't in the nation? I guess I don't know. That means there's no reason to waste any more time for. Whatever I am, where you are, we've got to be using you. isn't making as long as I live here. How about we talk and talk? And I guess I got a way to stay with my brother. They're walking off. And he comes leaving the bedroom.
Look to it.
Looks like Bowser's eggplant, which is in the middle. There, they're walking off the floor and trying to pay for the seeds. You don't suppose that a snake is more threatening than do you?
No!
No, he just fears man and all. As all the types of guys are in my life, I think. Princess Peach, Peach. Oh, they came up to pick their intentions. We just went to fetch them, but we couldn't find them anywhere.
Strange.
We just saw the two of them walking off with a plate of healthy intentions.
That's me!
Oh, it's the dad. Terrible news. We lost thousand eggplants and patients. That's what all of the work you did to make them.
Aww.
Oh, then you guys must take them. That's the place where we can find them. We were up there and bought somewhere along the way that this bit and something. Also, this is our start to make sense. It is pretty good. This is just my guess, but I think them two find their faces laying about where the toys shot them. What do you think?
Yeah!
If it does make sense, it does make sense. Do you suppose it's just random? This is true. Is there any chance they would have gone home quietly and didn't? They seem to be pretty. This person believes that they have to. You told that you have a point here.
Yeah.
I'm sure there isn't any other. So we don't need to make no rotation around here. Oh, you've got a lot of
money.
I've got a lot of money to go here. And that's the only one I can
remember.
Oh. But then, that takes us back. Then I think that everyone else.
Hey!
We just want. The fruit running out
okay.
And we were all done. Perhaps I'll finally drink it. Thank you for everything. My dad. I don't live in the pool. That means it's shopping day. Yes, let's get a meal. And there is enough. If we're done here for a day, I'll just be heading back to the hotel.
Oh no!
Nice try, Blaze, but you're not going shopping with us? Come on, Blaze. Have fun at one day out with the girl.
Hey!
Don't help us make sure Blaze could make a fair play.
Yep! Cool!
Dude. Okay, but I don't need anything. Oh, we can pick all things that we're playing, so.
Yeah!
A fantastic idea.
Hey!
we'll get you set up and you look smashing. Yep, it wouldn't hurt you to play just another little every now and again. Tiki, I'm sorry, Daisy, I'm wishing you to do some things. Let's all go, this will be cool. Oh, it'll be cool. They look like they're working with a shop. Wait, let go of the business. Right. Oh, I didn't close up. As the girls set out shopping, Bowser and Dot and Man were busy splitting the left, going out all that. In fact, they were all so swiped off in the same of they forgot about the completion. Creepy music. And so they decided to block and stop the London Games and with Bowser began. Now you know the whole truth behind the mystery that so in motion. It's really weird. You may be the only one. That's it. You may be the only one. And thanks for watching. This is the last part of the episode.